Alright. Now that I leveled up off screen, used all them skill points, I did a few things. I did some housekeeping just now, before I started, but nothing important. What I did notice, though, is that I can do more of this. Oops. Where's the thing at? Okay, yeah. Right there. That. I got another pod or whatnot. So, I think I did a science pod before. Maybe I should do a military one. You know what? Trade is the lifeblood of civilization. Let's go with them. What are they gonna do? Gray market? Increase inventory capacity. I haven't run into any inventory problems, though. I don't know about commerce pods. They don't seem useful at all. Earn research points at higher intervals. Receive a selection of minerals at regular intervals. Or did I do... Oh, I already did a military pod. I might do another military pod, because... I'm not digging that science crap. Receive a drop of consumable supplies. Granite materials, tech materials. This seems like the one, if I don't want to grind for materials, this is the one I should get. Like, well, consumable materials, I don't really need those. You get, I think, I'm assuming that's ammo and stuff because it's munitions. Receive organic materials, probably bio-such or whatnot. Tech material. Oh, it's all just materials, not, like, research material. Shite. Alright. I also have no idea what these could mean. Let's just get munitions. Let's just do a thing, right? I don't even... I'm not even necessarily sure what... Yeah, okay. I'm not even sure what that is. Okay, I got incendiary ammo. Sweet. Groovy, thanks. Alright, I think we're going to Eos. If not, I didn't watch the last episode and it's been a minute. So, that's what we're doing now. Destination. What the fuck is this? Oh.
Anomaly on sensors.
Don't worry about it, Suvi. Do not worry about it. I'm gonna go talk to someone about the Asari Ark. And also just see how Eos is doing. I'm kinda curious about what they do. Like, does it... Is there more buildings or something? I don't know. Could be. Could be... Nothing changed.
Home of Eos and Prodromos.
And I'm kinda leaning towards that, but I'm trying to be optimistic. Excuse me. Wow. Let's go. So much space. I gotta get through it.
Anomaly detected.
You're an anomaly. Skip. Man, that patch is pretty nice. The faces do look a little better, too. Like, I'm not gonna sit here and lie and say that I don't see a difference or anything. There's a noticeable difference. Let's get our shotgun going. Do I want to use that one or that one? Oh. I like the rate of fire. But it's shite for damage. Alright, since I crafted this one, I'll use this one. Okay, cool. Well, no. Oh, fuck. My bad. I've navigated other menus since the last time I played this, so it's a little shaky. We're not gonna use Sniper Wolf because it sucks. Well, when it comes to rate of fire, that might actually come in handy. It's not more accurate. It's got more ammo in it. Huh. You know, let's try it out, because I don't know how much shooting I'm going to be doing on this planet. Methinks not very much. Also, yeah, I actually change into my cool armor, right? I don't necessarily like how big and dumb that helmet looks, but whatever. I'm good. Alright, look. You're not coming with. I want Vetra and Cora. Yep, my gold nomad. That's exactly what. Boom. Bing, bang, bow. Perfect loadout. Oops.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
I need water. Sorry. A big old city or something? No. I hope there's something different about it. They mentioned there was more to explore, so... And I'm intrigued by where the arcs are. That's, if I'm being honest, one of the few things that I'm... Other than, like, exploring the Andromeda universe. Really, but... I want to know where the arcs went, or what happened to the arcs. Where are the emissaries at? Are they just going to ambush me as soon as
back
I get off?
Back where we really started. What's new on our first home?
The cats still maintain a presence. Skirmishes are frequent, and travel requires caution.
They never learn. What else?
The atmosphere continues to clear, but radioactive hazards pool in some areas. Study is ongoing. And remnants remain active on the surface, but also as detected by seismic readings.
Alright.
Point of contact for all this?
Your people, Pathfinder. Prodromos is expanding, with all the trials and discovery that building an outpost represents.
Oh, cool.
Armed them well enough.
All data about newly accessible EOS is from their work.
Well, let's make sure it gets the attention it deserves.
Cool. Yeah. Alright. Where are we going? Over here? It's going all biotic now, I think. Unless that happened before. I never noticed that weird blue hue get around you. I picked up a biotic skill, because pool is cool. Also, apparently it rhymes, which I hadn't realized before I said that. What up, girl?
Armed and armored. Good for you. I could have used that ordnance a few weeks ago.
I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder.
Lieutenant Harper, we're looking for the Asari Ark.
So am I. Watching the skies every day, praying they survived the cat.
The evidence pointed to the cat being involved.
The way pain is involved when you get burned.
What happened?
The Ket chased our Ark across the cluster. But these weren't their regular soldiers. They were hunters. Elite killers.
Being hunted by an elite anything isn't fun. What were they after?
I don't know. I'm a junior. I just do what they tell me. A bridge officer, Sarissa something, gave the evacuation order. Hundreds of people, all trying to flee.
So I guess they got to escape
where
pods.
Where could we look for the Ark?
Somisari.
We lost track. But they launched a ship to help evacuees, and her crew would know. You'd have to find her. Follow the transponder, maybe.
We can find anything.
Our
Tempest
is designed to find needles in haystacks. We'll handle this.
The ship's called the Paraphona. I'll give you her transponder codes and last flight plan. Thank you. It's good to see the cat aren't the only ones winning.
I feel like they don't quite blink as often as human beings do. But then again, I've never sat and counted how many times I blink within a certain amount of seconds. Please help. Yeah, I'll think about it.
Someone left a warning. Looks like a work crew thinks that...
Make it an active quest,
they can take control of the remnant.
That's an incredibly bad idea.
It is,
work
but...
crew rosters are posted publicly.
Okay.
The datapad mentioned medbay. A little work, we could find where to get...
Alright, we're not gonna do it, so... How about that? Yeah, okay.
What's up with them?
I thought it automatically made that my 100% thing that I'm gonna do. Really? Just go. We're going off planet already? Actually, you know what? I kinda wanted to stay here more. I thought we were gonna... Oh yeah, I guess go to Void. Is there anything else on Eos? Where's that mission at? I guess we'll do it, right? Let's find out. Let's spend a little bit of time on Eos. Fuck it, why not? It's already gonna be like a bazillion hour playthrough. Let's do it. If there's a weird cut right here, it's because this entire side mission was incredibly boring and not worth it at all. But I don't think that's true. Online. I don't think that's true.
The Ket don't pull their punches. With colonists on the line, neither can we.
Oh no, I'm not gonna make that joke. I'm not doing it. This is a happy place. Don't need to think about this. I'm gonna scan your stuff, don't
this
worry.
This definitely
about
treated
it.
Wounds caused by a remnant. That datapad said the work crew tried to control them.
Sand particles were removed from the wound.
Oh, I thought that window
analyzing.
Was open.
The sand may be from several locations. I need more data to form a conclusion.
Alright, I'll get you more data. It does look bigger, because I don't remember these big guys. So that's cool. Like a sense of progression. I kinda didn't expect it. Because in other ways, this game has been a little...
Can't believe we made it.
On the lower end when it comes to Mass Effect games, I gotta tell you. I mean, hey, look. This might not mean a lot for a lot of people, I guess. Because I didn't like 3. I hated 3. It's better than 3. So, I already like it more than 3. Water course repair team. Kane Fox. That's a cool name. Lorelei Smith. That's a cool name, too. Matthew Kinnison. That's an alright name. I'm not going to sit here and read names. That's great.
Work rosters. That datapad mentioned the name Jennings. Here, Axel Jennings, assigned to set up weather monitoring devices all over the desert.
Only one location matches the sound from the medical equipment. A monolith.
Let's go.
Okay. I guess I gotta hop in my dune buggy. Where's my dune buggy? I think it's over here. Yeah. I didn't run around forever looking for it. Sweet. This thing's not nearly as bad as a Mako was. Alright. We out. Later, suckers. Am I already in fast mode? Oh no, that's slow mode. Wait, I need it. I need slow mode. Super mode. Hey, wait a minute, I was here before. This is where it says to investigate, though. Whoa, that was awkward. Hey, whoa. Hey. Oh, shit. Rapid fire semi-automatic sniper rifle, indeed.
No sign of that work crew, but someone left their gear behind.
I forget how to change weapons. That's cool. That's cool. What are you?
Wait.
Communications.
I've got an open comm channel.
Easy money. Once the electrical charge builds up, we'll have ourselves a nice obedient remnant.
You better be sure this time, Jennings.
If you're that spooked, go hide behind the four giants. I'm busy.
damn it.
Loser.
We've got to find them before they get themselves killed.
I'm guessing they are... I gotta check my map. I'm gonna check the map. Just to be sure. Oh, yeah, they're out there. Okay. Let's go. This thing have a radio or something, or... Gonna be a long drive. Yeah!
He was tuned the Nomad perfectly for Eos. We're outfitted best we can be.
This place is a strain on our gear, but so is everywhere else.
Yeah. Don't I have a boost? I think I got a boost. That's great. Yeah. Keep boosting, never stop boosting.
Think that's it.
Think what's it? Save the crew.
My senses are detecting Kes technology, Pathfinder.
I didn't see
them. I'm not real romantic about road hazards. Interesting rocks are just as bad
for the Nomad.
Hostiles
ahead!
Water and weather. Nothing tougher in the long run.
That was awkward. Man, this is really out there. Whoa.
Help us! Please!
Oh, what? Did you get yourself fucked over by doing stupid shit? Oh, I guess that didn't work. Also, I don't know what's what. Fighting robots. Oh, this is bad. Alright, oh god. Let's try out this sniper rifle over here. Oh, it's alright. I think I'm hitting the wall or something. Alright, got my little drone guy. Alright, it works. It's effective. Kind of like the idea of a one shot, though. Traditional sniper rifles. Oh, I thought that would work better, but. Alright, let's go back to my shotgun. Amazing. Going on out there. I think we good. I think we are good. Is that what that enemy is? Whatever. Alright, can I talk to one of you losers? Who's in charge here? No relevant data, eh? Okay.
Great timing.
Hey, idiot.
Thanks for the assist.
Your experiment with the remnant didn't work out?
Huh. Okay, who squealed? Gasparic?
Yeah, I bet.
These remnant could plow our fields, protect us from the Ket. You control them, why shouldn't we?
How many people need to get hurt before you stop this?
It's a dangerous business, man.
Fine. But you can't protect us all the time, Pathfinder. Out here, we need every edge we can get.
Shut up and go. Sweet. Now I think... Oh, cool. That's awesome. Wasn't there a way? Yeah. Wrap that up all nice and neat.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
We'll go to another Asari Arc mission or something. Well, you know what, actually, do a primary mission. A story one. Oh, well, Ryder. Liam's looking for me. Also, yeah, maybe I'll check around the ship or something. Okay, I keep forgetting that I just gotta hold that to exit that. Maybe there are some... I already looked around the ship. I forgot. Okay, no. I'm getting paranoid now. Let's just go to... Shit! I have to activate the mission. Because I'm not going to know which one it is. Jeez. Journal. Priority. First strike stuff hasn't been working because I cannot connect to EA's servers. So... Fuck them. I don't know, that's a little bit harsh, but also... Fuck that. Get your shit together, man. It's been a minute with this game. Alright. Going to the planet Onion. Onion. I wish I could skip this, but I guess it's loading. Loading a loading screen into a loaded load.
I can feel the Scourge's drag on the ship.
At least it keeps Aya hidden. I'm picking up something.
Activate them scanners. Turns out I didn't need to. Is this a Broken Snake Hardy's plan? I'm pretty sure we're going back to get into their vault. I just don't remember what the... Yeah, it is. I can't remember what their planet was called or looked like, so... Oops. Oh. Watching ships land.
Stars and skies light our way.
Stars and skies light our way.
She knows how to play a crowd.
She's the Moshai.
He says that like...
Welcome home. I never thought I'd see it again. Without the Resistance and the Pathfinder, I wouldn't be here.
I did the hard
part. For the record, I found her.
The Pathfinder destroyed the enemy's fortress, but... Thousands.
All right, that's about as petty as I want her to be.
We have a lot to talk about.
I want her
about.
To be even more petty, but...
I promise to lead the Pathfinder to Aya's vault.
Time is a factor.
The sooner I learn what's special about that place, the faster I can fix Eos.
Then get on with it.
I'll prepare the vault for your arrival. A shuttle will bring you to me when it's ready.
Yeah, let's get
Thank
going.
Thank you, Moshai.
We've been alone against the Ket for too long. You've proven it doesn't have to be that way. It's time we discussed an alliance between our people.
Sure.
We're happy to make room for you on the Nexus.
We'll provide an embassy here as well. Our city is open to you. Join us.
Cool, you might have stuff I want.
Well done,
That's Joel. The way my character thinks.
Report for reassignment.
I need to stay with the Pathfinder.
Circle.
I'm here to cooperate. Whatever you decide, I'll work with it.
You're set on this.
It's the right thing to do.
I see the benefit. Request granted.
I need to file a mission report. Don't leave
like
Aya without me.
He's alright. I won't leave here. Alright, what am I doing? Take the shuttle to the Aya vault. Yeah, let's get in this fucking vault, man. Let's get in this vault. See what's inside it. Probably some Sudoku. I don't know what I'm saying. but we'll probably have to do some Sudoku. Oh, we're just there. That's cool.
I haven't brought anyone here in over 20 years.
Is there bad guys
There's
everywhere?
There's always been an active display for Aya, but we could never affect it.
Let's see what we can do. Sam?
I like my tank. I'm glad I changed that. It looks cool.
Yes, this is new. Is it similar to the vault on Eos? Tell me, what are you seeing?
Very similar.
I think what we need to figure out is what's different. Tell me, what do you see?
The vaults. They're a network, as you discovered. However,
they're not connected to each other, but to this place.
This image was on a relic the Archon showed me. He called it Meridian. And it looks like Aya's vault is the only one that's fully connected to it.
And it's terraforming, doing what it was meant to do.
Cool.
The vault on Eos is also present, but changed. Our interfacing with it has affected its connection.
What do you think, Professor?
I think that Meridian is the control center for all the vaults.
Really?
This discovery might just change everything. What a professor. If we can get to Meridian, maybe we can turn everything on from there. Make Helios live.
Wait, Ryder. The Archon knows where it is. He's already been there.
What? Where, Meridian?
Of course. That's why he tortured me. He thought I could help him use it.
Because he can't. Meridian is my people's best chance for survival. We have to take it from him.
Agreed. Such power in the hands of such evil could mean the end of your people and mine.
I'm gonna make him so sorry. We'll find a weakness.
The Archon is a menace, and I've had it with being lorded over.
That didn't correlate with what I picked, but okay, Fallout 4.
You're going to need that relic.
I would almost rather it be exactly
the resistance might have intel on the whereabouts of Archon's ship. I'll talk to Ephra and secure his full cooperation. Meet me there.
Okay. I guess I could do that. It's like, oh, the two lines are connecting to a single point in the center. That must be the control point. What? No. No. Can I fast travel to wherever the fuck she just told me to go? Where can I fast travel to? What does this symbol look like? Is that me? Where the hell am I right now? Am I making this more complicated than I need to be? Oh no, it's just weird. Wait, zoom in and out. I didn't, like, misread that or anything, right? Fast travel station. Okay. Maybe I gotta unlock the other points first or something. But I'll run through their dumb city. I'll scan their stuff.
Pathfinder, analysis reveals this plant to be fruit-bearing.
Can we eat it?
Unknown. If we find more samples, I can transmit the data to Dr. Tapero for testing.
I wanna eat it. I should start scanning more things. I realized when I was running around the ship and whatnot. Research points, I guess, are very important? I don't know. I can't tell what's important and what's not. Okay, there we go. Fast travel unlocked. Alright, I'm just a dumbass. Oh, I can't zoom around in this. They won't let you use your jetpack in this city. Also, it's not attached, I guess.
Ryder, you are the subject of a detailed scan by an Angara standing nearby.
What?
Maybe I should introduce myself.
Eh. I'm sure they'll get what they need. If it becomes a problem, I'll deal with it.
I deserve to be told. You had no right to keep it secret from me.
It's an ongoing investigation. I meant no disrespect.
Did Jarl know?
Of course not. Neither did the human.
The fuck's going on?
I could have kept Sam to myself, you know.
This is different. Not your business.
It is now. We need to find the Ket command ship. Tell her the truth about my capture.
Moshai, please.
It may be our only route to the Archon.
One of my men helped the Ket take her. A resistance commander named Venterev.
The Archon wanted her knowledge of Remnant tech. But why would Ven betray her?
I don't know. That's why I kept it quiet. I'm working to capture
him. Yeah, that's
always
smart to do with
betrayal.
Keep it quiet.
You know where he is.
Kadara Port. My contacts are hunting him.
Contacts? You can't trust anyone there. They deserted our cause, our people.
And now they're ruled by exiles from your galaxy.
Oh, you.
Ven may know how to find the Archon and his ship. We can't leave this to a pack of renegades and outlaws.
I need the relic that leads to Meridian, and I can handle my people. Let me do this.
I don't like it.
I don't care. The Pathfinder is right.
Thank
I'll
you,
transmit my files
Pink
on Kadara Port to your ship.
Our traitor
the
could have useful information. We need him alive.
He's a jerk.
That's up to him.
Be safe, Pathfinder.
Oh, that's kind of mean, though. I
As for you,
my...
Ephra, we're not done.
That's actually awful. I know she's Moshai and he's I don't like that guy. He's a jerk. He's a meanie. Alright. We're gonna go take care of business at this port. In the Gvorkamorn system. The Gvorkamorn. Oh, where's that fast travel location? I can use it to go back to the other place. Oh, I have no idea. It didn't have a symbol on the map. That's what was weird about it. This isn't it. No. That's not it at all. Oh, hey, there's Jarl. I don't know if I necessarily need to speak with him right now. There we go. Found it. Haha. Cool. Alright. I was just being an idiot earlier. Let's get on that Tempest and get going. We got asses to kick. We got humans to put in place. Because they're being jerks. Jerk humans. And by put in place, I'm probably going to
murder
them.
Director Tan, good news. The Angara opened an embassy for us on Aya.
That is a surprise. What are their expectations?
I convinced them we're friends. Try not to mess it up.
Yeah, idiot.
Mess it up. I will gather envoys and send them to Aya. Thank you, Pathfinder. We'll take it from here.
You jerk ass. It's alright, Kumail.
Wait, Lexi. Your dad was Turian? That explains so much.
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
So, Kalo, who's that? Ket genetics defies everything we know.
I always got to.
They're bits of different species, and yet all Ket.
Yet all Ket.
It's bizarre, horrifying, fascinating, all at once. Just think, while you're poking around in their genetics, they're probably doing the same with ours. Huh. Wonderful. That's me never sleeping again. I take it you work closely with the Nexus Science team? I tried to keep in contact with them. We discuss anything and everything we discover out here. After all, many brains are better than one, and Dr. Aridana is worth two or three at least.
Aridana.
I work best when I have other people to bounce ideas off of.
We'll talk later. Things.
Sounds good?
We'll talk later. That's... Yeah, let's not go into that room. I remembered what's in there. Ah! You were supposed to be in that room! Who told you you could come out? Huh, I wonder where Cora's at. Also, what the hell is that thing? That's some crazy shit. Let's find Cora. And ignore whatever the hell she wants.
Oh, is that her? Those guys in the
what you doing down here?
That vault on Aya was so gorgeous, so alive. And Meridian might be the key to the others.
No wonder the Archon wants to control it, like everything in Helios.
What did you do while you were part of the Asari military?
4 years in a commando unit called Talane's Daughters. Part of the Council's cross-species military integration initiative. Your time defending Silva's expedition was probably more important. But we did good work.
But you got to do magic, basically. Job, so.
Even in Asari space.
Tell me
about
your unit.
What was your commando unit like?
Janae and I were the youngsters. Tethys was our old lady sniper.
Oh, yeah, Talia, I love old lady snipers. They're cool
and
as shit.
And Valenza prayed between firefights.
Old person snipers
CEO,
are
Nasira,
cool. Like the end,
all over
he was rad.
The Athena Nebula and beyond. A huntress's work is never done.
Every civilization needs its defenders.
And the defenders usually match their civilization. Like Asari huntresses being adaptable as hell. Makes you wonder what our militia will look like in 100 years.
Goodbye.
See you later,
Cora. At least you didn't bring up my father.
I'll be here.
I bet. Alright, that's enough talking. Let's try to do some sort of shooting. I don't know if it'll be a successful amount of shooting, but we're gonna go to these. I'm pretty sure we're gonna go and shoot these people in the face. There might be a discussion, but I'll probably blow it because I'm overly aggressive. Rita Ryder. Who is just completely full of herself. So full of herself that she won't wake up her own brother because he's gonna steal the spotlight and we can't have that. Not at all. Also, fuck him. He didn't ever do anything important. Yeah, I don't care about her family or her family history at all. They didn't give me a reason to, really. Her dad was just kind of a dick. Alright, whatever. I guess he saved me. And it was the right thing to do, so it's not like, oh man, what a hero. I don't know. I guess I just have no sympathy. What the hell? Why did I go back to Aya? Well, all that might get fucking cut, because... Depending on whether I was paying attention or not. I don't know what just happened right there. I could have swore I didn't choose to go back there. But maybe I did. Maybe I was ranting about how much I don't care about my family. Yeah. Alright.
I think Lexi wanted to speak to you.
I like Lexi, so I might, but maybe later. First, let's go to this port and put boots to asses, as some sort of rustler would say.
approaching Kadara.
Gavorkum.
Besides being a haven for Nexus exiles, what do we know about this place?
Group of exiles called the Outcast liberated Kadara Port from the Ket. Until recently, their power was absolute. But a new gang, the Collective, has been chipping it away. Real shady bastards led by an unknown called the Charlatan.
Well, with luck, they'll be too busy shooting at each other to notice us.
Well, there you go.
Now orbiting Kadara. Standing order for all incoming ships.
Yep. That's a cool looking planet, I'll tell you that. It's a cool looking space thing behind it, whatever that is. I don't know.
Incoming call. Patching it through.
There's been a development regarding the spy, Venturev. Rendezvous at Crawler Song. Your contact's codename is Shayna.
Shayna.
Got it.
Shayna. Shayna. Ship landing. You get to watch this ship land a whole lot, I'll tell you that. So... it did it again. One of these times I just want it to fail.
That's one hell of a welcome sign.
Exiles have stepped up their game since the revolt.
Not too shabby for folk who got kicked off the station with nothing to show for it.
Maybe we can get them back on our side.
We know they can fight Ket.
Our supplier's waiting. Come on, we're gonna be late.
Do I even want to know?
Nope.
What? Why is Drak just inconspicuously here? I didn't necessarily pick him to come along. I didn't get to pick anyone to come along, but I thought I was gonna be shooting some dudes. I guess we gotta talk. I guess we should talk to him. I hate this job. It's a living. Working on a space thing. It sure does suck being in another galaxy. What an asshole. Who complains about being a cool space person? I guess you can have a boring job.
I'm sick
a cool
of
space
shit.
Wait, what's going on here?
You can't do this.
What the shit? What did he do?
What are you doing to these people?
Nothing they weren't expecting. Port's got two rules. No guns and pay your protection fees.
What are you, the mob?
Other way around. Outcasts of the law in Kadara. You got a problem with that? You can join these assholes.
Pathfinder, it will be difficult to find the spy if you're barred from the city.
Guess that's true.
What was that?
Nothing. I'll be on my way.
Creep.
Well, did he have a gun? Well, actually, you know what? I don't want to be allies with these people, it turns out. Yeah, I'm sure they're alright. You gotta have some sort of order. I mean, I guess that guy had a gun. He had a gun. He could have hurt somebody, so... is that a drunk Krogan? That's a drunk Krogan. You look stupid. You drunken son of a bitch.
Hey!
Piss off.
You order.
Oh, he's there on purpose. She's gonna stab you in the fucking forehead, man.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
I don't drink.
Not interested.
Oh, what a cool guy. He drank both
Shayna,
of them.
Shayna, but you can call me Reyes. I hate code names.
I was right, expecting Shayna. Someone more Angaran.
The Resistance pays me to supply information, among other things.
So you're a smuggler.
Regular Han Solo over here.
Your man, Venterev, was arrested by Sloane Kelly, leader of the Outcasts. Word spread about what he did to Moshe Sefa. The people are calling for his execution, and Sloane? She's a woman of the people.
Dress it up however you want. She's a criminal.
You work for the Initiative. Sloane was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Ven up easily.
Maybe Everyone's she'll agree to a deal. Price.
There might be another way to get to Ven. You work Sloane. I'll talk to the Resistance.
I'll work her, all right.
How do I contact you if things go south?
I meant, like, tune her up. Like, beat her up. Not.
Hey! You gotta pay!
For what?
Keep the change.
What?
Always do.
I didn't even fucking drink it. What a jackass. I already don't like that guy. He made me pay for his dumb drink. I didn't even think it was poison or anything. I just didn't want to drink it.
Sam, tell me about Sloane Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
Well, me too, so this should go really, really, really well.
Focus defenses here and here. The Ket have been quiet for too long. What?
That's quite the throne. Should I bow? Kiss your ring?
Very funny.
So?
I thought so.
What brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Ven Terev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
Sure, why not?
I need him so I can infiltrate a Ket flagship. You've obviously got no love for the Ket. I'm doing you a favor.
Kadara is an Angaran port. They want Ven dead, and I want to keep them happy.
This is bigger than local politics.
You don't need Ven. You need his intel. Talk to him before I put his head on a spike.
All right.
I can work with that.
See? No reason we can't be civilized.
Deal's a deal. Also, he's a traitor. Fuck that guy.
Should've brought refreshments.
He's a traitor. He deserves it. They were just gonna do it if I saved him anyway.
Yes, sir.
Who the hell
you know
are you?
What I expected, Pathfinder.
I get that a lot.
Keep staying on Sloane's good side, and I'll be really impressed.
I'll be off, because I don't even know who the fuck you are. I don't know why we're so familiar all of a sudden.
Rules first.
I hope no one's upset. Well, no, why would I?
And the only thing that
hello, traitor.
What do you want?
The Archon ship. Where is it?
This a new interrogation tactic? Sloane's getting lazy.
I don't answer to Sloane. I'm a Pathfinder with the Initiative.
The one who rescued the Moshe.
Right off the fucking hinges.
I know who you are, and what happened on Vold.
I'll walk in there and beat the shit out of you, man. Then help me.
You can
I'll try to
this
appeal
right,
to
ben.
Him first.
Tell me what I need to know.
Making it right won't save my life.
But
nothing
it could save others.
Point.
The Archon ship. Where is it?
I never saw it. Got my orders from a Ket transponder. But you could use its frequency to triangulate the Archon's location.
Do you still
have
it?
To go get it?
I buried it before I was arrested.
Yeah.
Should still be outside the city.
Thanks for the intel.
Don't you want to know why I did it? Why I betrayed the Moshe?
Sure. You know what? Sure,
enlighten
why not?
Me.
We're losing the war against the Ket, and still, Ephra puts my brothers and sisters in danger to protect a useless old woman.
So you took things into your own hands.
I made the call he wouldn't. The Archon only wanted the Moshe. I thought if I gave her up... I didn't know what the Ket were doing to my people.
That still makes you a fucking traitor.
Ephra still entrusted the Moshe to you, and you betrayed them both.
I did what I thought was right.
That don't matter, man.
And I'll accept the consequences.
Well, good luck. Have fun with that.
Pathfinder, the communicator is buried outside the ceasefire zone. I suggest bringing a squad.
Betra, Drac. Right.
Now
back
we
from
get the bastard.
Whatever it was you
heads.
Were doing?
Yep, our completely legitimate business deal went off without a hitch.
Benefit of bringing a Krogan along.
Tell Gil to prep the Nomad. I need to go outside the city.
Prep the Nomad. What's that music? Is that a club I can get to? Oh shit, man. What the fuck happened? Well, oops. I kind of want to explore the city. I think this is just right where I came from. It's literally where I came from. And there's a stupid bar. What are you? Mods.
Nice gear. Could find something better. Check the console.
Will do.
I've been looking for an edge.
Out here, you'll need it.
I actually don't need anything from you. Psych! And just run away real fast. Hurry up, come on. What is that weird ass fucking techno music? It's fucking weird.
You're
man.
The Pathfinder, right?
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Why did all my mods go away? Ah, fuck me. I think that was the wrong shotgun. Also, I didn't attach the mods. Also, I'm not used to controlling this interface. Oh my god. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Everything's a disaster. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm actually not even sure if it's... I think I was supposed to go right outside. I think he meant this city. Maybe he meant the other city, though. Which would be unfortunate because this load screen is so fucking long. Wait. Retrieve the Ket transponder. Okay, yeah, it is out here. Just jump up here.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Okay, it still keeps my crew member orientation or whatever. Or setup.
Mining zones in this region.
Shotguns. Yeah, why did it have that one equipped? I don't get it. No, let's use the big one with the single shot and the big boom. The big bangs. Oh wait, yeah, I should probably get the Nomad, right? Instead of running around the entire planet.
Alright, okay. Sam, show me what we've got.
Kadara's water is dense with sulfide minerals, the oxidation of which produces toxic streams and lakes.
Ooh.
So, no skinny dipping?
No dipping at all, Pathfinder. Even the Nomad's shields cannot withstand the water's corrosive properties. The presence of monoliths suggests a vault that might reduce the acidity. However, outlaws, pirates, and other unsavory exiles inhabit Kadara's hills.
Unsavory.
The further you travel from the mountain, the more dangerous it will become.
Good to know.
Fair enough.
Let's get out there.
Good to know. Where's my thingy at? Okay.
It'd be pretty,
yeah, sure.
If not for the burning water, and the exiles, and the smell.
It's actually a pretty cool looking planet so far.
I read your dossier.
Dossier, huh? Fancy. So, what's it say?
That's classified.
Uh-huh. Don't start something you can't finish, Harper.
Okay, look. Not
oh,
starting.
God damn it. I saw
I'm
that
military?
At the corner of my
eye. But we're in this together now. Only thing that counts is getting out of it. If you've got the skills to help with that, and it looks like you do, then we're good.
Fuck
we're
that
good.
Thing. I missed that whole conversation because I accidentally jumped out of a moving vehicle. But it's fine, folks. We're back on the road. Also, we killed the thing. That was neat, right? I'm not gonna mine.
Look at Kadara Port up there.
On camera,
it's like the exiles are playing
like
king of the mountain.
Boring.
I think you mean queen of the mountain.
Oh, hi guys. Whee! I don't care about fighting you. Whoa. Whoa. Alright, that'll work. We hit the NOS.
A wind farm. Smart.
Must be how they power Kadara Port.
Yeah.